was er verbringen, unterwegs, and I like to listen and I like to watch the Rebbe. And at that particular verbringen, somehow I sensed a sadness about the Rebbe. It's kind of very serious, but not just serious. There was a kind of a tone of sadness about his face. And I was very tuned into the Rebbe in many things. And it affected me. And I was just staring at the Rebbe, thinking, Nebuchadnezzar, all the thoughts, etc., etc. And as I was thinking that, suddenly the Rebbe turned towards me. He wasn't looking at me even at the time. In completely different thing. And in thoughts, thinking of other things. So the Rebbe turned, looked at me, and says, Immanuel, Schwester, so in the Chaim, und werde ein bisschen freilicher. Als du bist werden freilicher, kann ich euch sein freilicher. Als ich keine Spoilen bei dir, kann ich erwarten Spoilen bei sich. I mean, out of the blue. Okay, says Elchaim, like I said, tells me soft this Elchaim. So picked up a cup, says Elchaim. Says, nein, mir tona teube will ich nicht. Wer freilicher und sag Elchaim. I wasn't in the mood. I can't switch on and off, just like that. It made me feel a bit bad, seeing this sadness in his face. And then all of a sudden he says, hey, go smile, be happy. I picked up, I refused to answer, didn't answer Elchaim before. Just looked at me, then with a smile, he turned around, Chodakov, who is the Chodakov? You can't the spoiler from Klimenik as a very freilicher. Can't affect with you, your nephew should be freilicher. And the way it came out, the way the Rebbe said it, was really funny. It was kind of a funny comment. And I just had to burst out laughing, the way the Rebbe said it. Once I burst out laughing, the Rebbe looked at me and I answered like,